wonderful, wonderful job of taking care of Daddy. You should have seen it. Oh, we had our squabbles, didn't we? But it's all right. Well, I want to tell you, we had the most wonderful funeral service today.
Amen.
It wasn't like any funeral service I have ever been in. And I'm telling you, at the end, I was so happy, I was laughing. I turned around. I don't know if you can hear it on the video. I was watching a live stream coming down here. I was laughing. My friend all the way in the back of the church said, I heard you say it. I said, Daddy would have loved this. We're going to miss Daddy. I miss him with all my heart. Teddy lost Marlene in the midst of all this going on. Then we get the news. Saw it on Facebook. Marlene was gone. I was like, oh my God. You know, like Uncle John says, it's like that. Life happens. Life goes on. But you know what? None of us know if we're going to take our last breath. Daddy always preached and he said, from the time you were born,
yep,
death is on your trail.
Yep. That's right. Yep.
Death is on each and every one of our trails. Yep. Well, what you going to do about it? What you going to do about it today? Are you going to be right with God? Are you trusting God? Because you know what I am. Mm-hmm. I'm continuing to trust Him. There's times the last week or two, I really lost it, broke down, and friends had to hold me. I cried. And I said, it's okay, just let me cry. I know Daddy's in a better place, but I just need to cry right now. And then I'd start laughing afterwards. So family, whatever time we have left, let's be a family. Let's love one another. That's what Daddy would say to each and every one of you today. Let the past be the past. Love one another.
Yep.
We don't know who's next.
Right.
I could be next. I could drop right now. And I know it's a hard thing, what I'm saying to y'all, because I really didn't want to say it. But let's love one another. Mm-hmm. Let's love one another. Seems like now the only time we get together is for funerals, doesn't it? But love your mother. Love your father. Love your grandchildren, your nieces and nephews, your uncles and aunts. Let's love one another. That's God's will. And that's all I have to say today. I believe Daddy, if he was here, he'd be saying the same thing to you all. He'd be a full agreement. And you know what? I know I'm going to see my daddy again. Because I'm going to see my Jesus.
Amen.
He's my reward. I don't need no mansion. I don't need no gold. I don't need no crown. All I need is my Jesus.
That's right.
And the promise of seeing my loved ones again.
That's right.
And I hope you take that heart today, that not for Daddy's sake, but do it for your sake and have Jesus as your Jesus.
Amen.
I have one more thing I want. Okay, go.
On behalf of my father, I'd like to thank each and every one of y'all for coming and your support and what you've done for my family. I will ask you to continue to keep us in your prayers. Daddy's battle's over. He's gone on to heaven, but we still have ours. So thank you very much, and please keep us in your prayers.
Amen.
I was just thinking about one little music thing. This room was dirt. And we was working Grandma Manning's farm over this way, and the folk down the road had cows. And I guess all of you know what a cow patty is. Well, there was a fresh cow patty in the middle of the road. I was riding in the front with Mama, and I seen Lamar about this, bouncing his heel in the dirt on the sand. And he was lined up right straight for that cow patty. I didn't sell thing. He busted right through. If I'd have been in his place, he'd have been in my place.
Yep.
Done the same thing.
That's right.
I happened at that time. Wasn't always like that. But we had a good time. We played and worked and played. But life is good. Look back on the good things of life.
Yes.
But there's an eternity coming.
Yes, there is.
And if we're ready to go, we ain't seen nothing yet.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
This is not the end of it.
Mm-hmm. That's the beginning.
Amen. You're going to open.
Yes.
Okay, we're going to have prayer, and then we're going to open the casket for anyone who wants to come by and view. All right, let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for the life of Joseph Lamar Christmas, for knowing him, for growing up with him, for the times that we've had together. We thank you, Lord, for the times we've had in church worshiping you and praising you and rejoicing in your great love and the blessings of God. I ask you, Lord, today, God, that you bless this family. As we remember him, as we leave this place today, and our hearts may be sad, but may we remember the good times. And Lord, may we look forward to the time that we're going to see him again. Lord, that we will spend eternity together in your heavenly presence. But dear Lamb of God, from day to day and week to week and month to month and year to year, however long that it may be, when we think of him, may your spirit touch our hearts and comfort us and strengthen us and help us, Lord, to look forward to that great and that notable day that you're going to come and we're going to be together once again. Be no more party there, but, oh Lord, we'll be in your heavenly presence forever and forever. We ask these things in the name of Jesus, our Lord and Savior, and our soon coming King. Amen.
Amen.
This time concludes the service. The family's going to remain here, and they'll wait for later to go through and see one more time. But you're welcome to come up and greet them and go and view at the same time. As the pallbearers make it through, just line up behind them and greet the family here.